I had the microphone muted. Oops. I didn't know that. What is that cable for? That was my phone. Magic app evolved. And I got a Rotom. That's basically the only update. Oh, and everyone's like level 20, level 23. Except for Tristan. Just leveling up a bug is effort. Who's at the front? Vlad. No. You need to move. Because if you go above 23, I can't use you. And that would suck. Do 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 do. Super awake. Oh, bollocks. That's fine. Okay. Stunky. Okay, so I'll take out Stunky. How did you miss? It's not effective at all. Did they just get max fury swipes? Some kind of psychic type or something. No, he's dark, isn't he? No. What? Cats are being crazy. Fight me. Do Yeah, it definitely needs psychic type. Cause this is getting silly. Bite won't do fuck all. How close are you to leveling up? You're quite a way away. Yeah, that's fine. I don't know if I'll need him on the last fight, but I can't have him overleveled. Just in case I do. Yeah, that's what they're doing, mate. You're just normal, aren't you? Are you? Yeah. I really need to decorate this room at some point. Fuck's sake. How do I beat you? It is Gaia, isn't it? Yeah. No, I need higher magnitudes than that guy. That's a joke. Okay, so that's -4 defense. That's better. No, not the poison sting. Whatever will I do? Hooray. Oh, for crying out loud. Oh. Good boy, Vlad. I knew that was the reason I liked you. That guy with the cadaver. Which hopefully Gyarados should be able to take out in one move. It's the whole reason he's up front. That and intimidate. Excellent. I didn't do the underground bit. I forgot. Okay, got me a fossil. Okay. Do we lose someone here? I don't think so. Who is the team? So who are we looking at? Level 21 Zubat with Giga Drain. It's the Giga Drain that scares me. And it's so much faster than me. Faster. 55. Do I have anything that even comes close speed wise? No. Oh, Gyarados outspeeds you. Why? You've got 55 speed. Gyarados is less. That means I can't switch into the Intimidate, which kind of sucks. Holding a berry. I want to take care of that berry. So that's fine. Do I want to cut the attack again? Yeah, I want to cut the attack. Fuck. Gyarados had fallen there. That would have been major problems for Fantania. That's fine. Oh, that's not enough. Yes. Chuffed with that. 3 hours of training, well spent. I will indeed cruise by your cycling shop. There's no point, actually. Okay. Permanently boxed soon. Actually, I need to make room now so I can get Togepi's egg. I think. Gonna have to come back to collect him to open underneath the cycle route. And then we can hope and pray I get a gibble. Jupiter defeated. Turner City is Togepi. Received. I like how she asks, will you accept it? And then you don't even get a choice. Did I work out? Is that the right one? Yeah. Still the ground man here? Yeah. So I need to try and get a fossil. I have the worst luck with these fossils. I don't know how this works on the emulator. I will become a spelunker. I love that word. Does it work? I assume it works. It does not work. There are no fossils. Well, that sucks. Fine. Nope, can't use that. I was hoping you could give me full swipe. Do I actually have to go? Oh, this is a whole bunch of Pikachus, isn't it? Pikachus and birds. This is like the worst possible matchup, yeah. Who did I get rid of? I got rid of Cricketot. Do I have a Pokemon X sprite? There is one. Excellent. So Cricketot. You're becoming an egg. Cool. Tease. My Staly is dead. Cool. No, that's not good. That's not good at all. Okay. Roll out. See, that will actually hit repeatedly. Do I need the defense boost? Probably not. That should probably be okay at some point. That was not very effective. I'm used to the things only doing one damage to Gaia. I don't like that. Fuck you. Completely unnecessary. No! Jesus Christ. Bag. Burn heal. Do I have a burn heal? I don't. Such a waste of a full heal. Uh, beat you, so it's you next. Yeah, I can just roll out. Roll out should kill all of them. Unless they do that. This is going to be exhausting. Because obviously if the accuracy is below 90, it's basically 50. Get a new move. Well done. Okay. Thank you. Nice of you to offer, you bastard. Cool. You just gotta double team your way again. Because that's gonna get really old really fast. Hey, well done. I'm never gonna get a Staravia. Well, technically, I haven't actually caught a Staravia because Starly never evolved. So, in theory, Dupe's Claws doesn't apply to it. Oh no. Oh, thank God. No, we're not. There we go. Fight you. Oh, level cap is now 26, I believe. Is it 26? 26. I should have used magnitude. Hold up. I want a Ponyta. Good boy. Girl, boy. Hooray! Sinks again. Just another magnitude. Well done. I am a speedy technician. I am the speediest of technicians. Oh, it's a girl. Nine? You really didn't like that Pikachu. Flag. Something I will never use. So that's Route 206. Okay, that's fine. That means I can capture something there. I was worried. Shinx knows bite. The unit bite, actually. No, because you need to level up. Oh, I'll just remove the egg. What balls do I have? Okay. Can I buy great balls or any decent balls? Where is it? It's there. No. What about you? Do you sell decent balls? A netball. That's another 10 balls. Why not? Why don't you get a primary ball? I bought 10. Okay. So, what do I want the encounter to be? Ideally a Gliscor. Yeah, I pretty much want a Gligar. You can get a Larvitar? How? It's gonna be garbage. Or I could try and save it for the tree. Gyarados's lack of water moves is a problem. That is not what I wanted. If I flame wheel, will you die? Maybe not. No, okay, cool. I wanted another fire type, and I did say I wanted a ponytail, just not here. That's in crit range, isn't it? Oh, cool. Okay, we have a Ponyta. What are we going to call you? Red Rum. I mean, Rapidash is decent. It's not Gligar. Hate you, bloody cricketoons. Bane of my existence. Next area is called Wayward Cave. What level are Gibbles? Generation 4, first. You have to go into the first floor basement. It's 15 to 17. Or 19 to 20. Which is pretty much everything. I don't think I've got a Pokemon the right level to make it, so that's only going to be a Gibble. 19. Could be a Zubat, can't be a Zubat, can't be a Geodude. So it could be a Bronzor or an Onix, which has a much higher chance of appearing. And I don't have any Pokemon that knows Flash. Basement floor 1. Where's the map? Wayward Cave map. Platinum. Is it different in Platinum? Probably not. That looks different. Do I know what I'm doing? No, I don't. It's here, isn't it? Am I not far enough along? No. Okay. really should have healed you first. I don't want to risk it. Yeah, that would have hurt. -4. Not happy with that. That I am happy with. Oh, are you going to evolve? Rock Blast. Rock Blast is probably better than Rollout. Well, I don't know. Escalate damage. So you don't get locked into it. Yeah. Evolution time. So it's this one, somewhere along here. There we go. Okay, so this probably isn't gonna work. God damn it. God damn it. I didn't even want you. Fine, I'll catch you, whatever. So much for trying to be smart. That could have been a Gible. That actually could have been a Gible. What are we going to call you? I just felt disappointed. Is there enough letters? There is. Garbage. Absolute garbage. See, I would have preferred the bronze ore. This bronze is psychic type. And steel. I don't actually know what else is in this cave. Does it lead anywhere? Stop being a dick. Just running away. Do not have the time to risk that. Awakening. And you. And then basically, if I put Graveler up front, then no one will attack me. That didn't work. Is that Pokemon any good? What is it? I have no idea. You should have been mine. You could have been my Garchomp. Instead, you're dead. God damn it. How the hell are you supposed to do that? Guy is almost at level cap. Sound. How? I don't get it. Shit ton of experience. fail. Fuck's sake. I should have brought more repels. I don't understand how you're supposed to do it. No, stop teasing me with the gibble. Please don't do that again. Stop! See, if you come up shiny, then that's okay. Because then I can catch you. I genuinely don't understand how you're supposed to do this. But you have to get past there to get to the area. That's not even close to enough to kill. That's even lower. It's a cursed fucking dungeon. I'm impressed you survived, well done. what's behind that. Do I want to save that girl? It is a really good way to get experience. Although I did just use the only repel I had. Really don't like it. I don't think Mac Punch is strong enough to actually kill. Thank you. It's only a good way to get experience if I actually want to fight, and I don't know if I actually want to fight. I guess I'm pretty sure even you can kill me. He literally is the worst possible typing. Potions? No. I don't need to buy potions. There's some trainers down here, but they could kill me. Did I go the wrong way? That's better. Share would be very useful right now. I can't even remember what she gives you. So Apparently, ground and rock is my number one weakness. Because I basically only have one Pokemon who can deal with it. And I'm about to not be able to use him. I did fuck all. Okay. Slightly more comfortable now. Be a lot more comfortable with Gyarados new water attack. That's fine. Oh, you bellend. Come on, Kara, wake up. Nope. Absolutely nope. Don't like this. I was going to switch into Chimchar. Thank you. because I'm nice like that. You're my least favorite kind of trainer. See, that Geodude can self-destruct. And I'm not okay with that. I don't have anything to counter it. Except Kadabra. Kadabra could kill it. But then if Kadabra chooses to attack someone else and it self-destructs, then what do I do? That's not helpful. Decent. I think now that Kadabra's here, I level up Gyarados. Because it should be okay. Is that 4-turn weakness? That's not the one you were supposed to attack. Flinch. Okay. I could lose Gyarados. I don't want to lose Gyarados. You need to kill the Geodude. Geodude scare me. Apparently they scare you as well. That's fine. Are you confusing? Me. Excellent. No. Normally I have Turtwig here, well, Grotal. In which case, this is like the easiest place ever. Any more deaths. Hmm. so useless. Oh, for crying out loud. I pretty much have to get the entire team to level 25, because immediately after Fantina is another Barry fight, and his top Pokemon is like level 27. Currently have an answer for his team either, I don't think. So it's Piplup. Oh, I've got Luxio. Okay. So it's that way? Like this. Kill the Geodude. Good. Oh, I don't have the egg on me. So that should be Cricketune, I think. Yeah. That's fine. Thank you. What does she even give you? Is it the EVA light? Thank you. Finally learned the move worth having. Do, 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 do. Almost be out now. It's a never ending fucking cave. Which gave me an onyx. Cursed cave. That's very good. No. No. Oh shit. Did you not even give me an item? Why did I do that? Because once she gave you an item. Okay, so for Rosemary, yep. For his Taravia, I have Gaia. For his Rose Raid, I have Chimchar, Monferno. Oh, I already fought you. Okay. I don't think I have an answer for the Piplup. Or Luxio. But every single playthrough I've done, Luxio has died. About now. Not letting anyone die. I don't think he has a fire type. You need to get to 26. You still no splash, come on. Get decent moves. I could teach him return, but I really want to give return to Togepi. Nope. So I could try and run away. I can't risk it. Okay, that's fine. So what I really need to do is level up Machop. Because I think that will be useful in the long run. I can't believe she didn't give me an item. I could have sworn she gives you an EBO light. Hate you. Oh, I can't put you in the dead box. You know dark moves, so you would be useful against the gym. His team. Staravia, Roselia, Ponyta, and Primclub. No, it doesn't. Okay. So Buizel would actually be helpful. Or I should just. Yeah, I'll hatch the egg. You're level 26. Get rid of you because I don't want to use you anymore and bring Buizel in. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, Grappler. No, because then I don't have anything to take care of. Rock Pokemon. That stupid egg. I know this is definitely a rock Pokemon. I don't think Monferno can do it on his own. I'm too scared he'll die. Oh, I need healing items. No, I don't. I just got rid of my ground type. Excellent, okay. Right, we are. You should be able to kill a Pachirisu. It's going to have static, isn't it? You suck. It's so weak. That's better. Definitely should have bought healing items. issues. The other person, do they have a Piplup? Oh, a Chimchar. Okay, that's fine. Why have you not evolved yours? So weak. You did lose, well done. Again. Neat. I love you, Buizel. Nose pass. See no lightning moves. Why do I think he knows electric moves? Doesn't matter. Hey, Buizel. I shouldn't do much damage. How much damage does my Swift do? Your HP is getting very low. I'm cursed. I'm actually cursed. Do I want a new role? Maybe. I'm just going to pretend the Rapid Dash is better than Gliscor. Heal again, because you need... Oh, I'm seriously low on potions. Fighting girl. Who do you have? Is it a Machop? Yeah, that's fine. Who's the next one? It's going to be Meditite? Yeah. I should outspeed it. Okay. I got worried for a second there. Oh, for fuck's sake. Level deal and water pulse. Because that would be more useful. To garbage Pokemon. Only redeeming quality is being able to turn into Steelix, and I can't even do that. That's fine. You are hopeless. Left hand. I do want the Berserker Seeker. What's the other item you give me? Don't care. There's other things you should touch often. Let's hatch this egg. Shouldn't take too long. Do I have the egg on me? Yeah. It's gonna happen soon. Cool. So that's a psychic type. If I can keep her alive. come on. No, we didn't mean to go in there. No, can't be asked. When you said it was going to happen soon, were you being facetious or...? There we go. Who's that Pokemon? Right, it's Mankey. Oh wait, it's a boy. What are we gonna call the baby boy? Let's call him. Is that the correct team? Weasel is not on that list. Why is but Grappler? There's Weasel. So Weasel, Vlad, Cole, Gyarados, Shinx, Monpeli. Cool. Yeah, that's correct. That's the wrong pattern. Cole needs the Sue Bell. Because you evolve through happiness, because you're another cursed Pokemon. Although I will accept a Kameko. I like Kameko. There's a new item there. I thought it was. Meditite. Okay. That's a decent one. And it's a psychic type. We like that. I've been severely missing psychic. Oh. Do I want to risk it? Probably not. Will that go? Probably not. Let's go. So, Mount Coronet, Meditite. Captured. What are we going to call you? Void names meaning smart. Kato. I like that. Have I already called someone else Kato? I don't know. I can't remember. Probably. Still a boy's all right. Yeah. I don't have food for you. It's gonna take absolutely forever for Cold to evolve, because Pokemon just don't become happy with me. I think they get happiness when they level up, I think. How did you survive that? You did definitely give Togepi, yeah, okay. You got great balls, I know, I know. I wasn't going nowhere, mate. Do they actually not know electric moves? Just one they did. No, okay. It's not with me. Beating me won't take long. If you say so. You got Roselia and Bibarel, I think. liberal. Which is not a good match for this guy. Oh, it's a Combi. Okay. That's not even remotely scary. And it's a male Combi. Why would you get a male Combi? Oh no, you don't give me the old keystone. Okay, so Bidoof and Bidoo have already been caught, which means basically the only thing I can get here is a Rats, I think. To appear is a completely different question. Wait. I need to check the location first. Do we have a capture here? No, no we don't. Cool, okay. Yeah, so give me a route. That's not a route. There's in fact a Bidoo. That's less than ideal. He hits like a truck. No. honest. I can come back for that. That's the Berry House, I want the other one. It's not how food works at all. That's good. That means it might not be far off evolving. If I take it to Amity Square, I'm pretty sure that boosts happiness even more. I would like to walk with my Togepi. No. I want to walk with Togepi. Fine, let's walk with Monfino. Because Monfino is ever so cute. Where are the items? Togepi actually not an option for walking with, because that seems silly. That's the same place, what? I guess it's the other entrance. Every time I play Amity Square, I want to do Soul Silver. I might actually do Soul Silver. If I complete this. Probably never going to use it, but okay. I mean, I've got a Rotom. I don't have anything worth selling. I taught Secret Power to an Ordinary and it became like the most powerful move it had. By far. I don't think it would be quite the same for Togepi, but. Okay. Right. That is not a rat. There's no rats at all. No. Oh, okay. That doesn't kill in one hit. God damn it. Also not a route. The other one was super effective. I need Alto to get as close to 26 as possible because he's basically going to solo the gym. Hopefully. Nope. I've got a Bidoo, so I can't capture it. Jupe's Claws. Does Jupe's Claws apply? Yeah, I'm saying Jupe's Claws applies. long routes. Dog needs pills. Okay, can't be bothered. What Pokemon does he have? It'll be like a Magma, won't it? Probably. I'm guessing. Mine? Okay. That's fine. You gonna evolve, you stupid little egg? That's a no. Okay. Yay. Bye. Gym leader. I think I prefer it in the other games where she says come back later. So I guess killing her earlier means the Pokemon are weaker, so that's better. Very difficult. How am I supposed to see that on this emulator? What happens if you go through the wrong door? You just get sent back to the start, don't you? Oh, that's a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage. I'm gonna change your Pokemon. You didn't die. Okay. They all hit like tracks. What the fuck? It's gonna do aftermath. Jesus Christ. That was me being all cocky. Okay. Super potion. Just use the red candy on Togepi. Do you want to learn Yawn? Is Yawn a useful move? Secret power charm, metronome, sweet kiss. I think I prefer your current moveset. Oh, you didn't evolve Bellend. Okay, so what is that supposed to be? Is that a square? I think it's a square. I have no idea. Come on, bite it. No. Yeah, I didn't do that much damage. But that didn't kill. And if you can't kill the Mistrevious, you're almost certainly not going to kill the Haunter. You were supposed to kill. Thank you. Okay, that hurt. That really hurts. Hooray! Togepi's just never going to evolve. Where is the title? I have absolutely no idea. Oh, it's there. What is that? Fuck you and your stupid balloon. Stupid balloon. Aftermath? No. Cool. Jesus Christ. What is that? It's a sun symbol. Okay. This is the one that scares me. Fantania's Haunter. Is going to be a problem. Because that's what it does. It has Confuse Ray, it has Sleep, and then it just sucker punches you and shit. Curse? That was not what I was expecting you to do. Yeah, no, we're not sticking around for that. That's a lot of damage. How are you faster? This gym might be a problem. How are you faster? And you don't die. That's a stupid move. That was a waste. got three. Oh, it's just ghastlies. Okay, so Alto's almost leveled up. Why? Why? Hey, baby girl. Are you faster than me, or is that just a priority move? Not that it matters. What's the play? Is it berries to stop confusion? Or sleep? I don't know what that picture shows. Not the right door. That's fine. I need to get rid of coal anyway. I think the play is Golbat leads. Golbat should hopefully be able to kill the first two. That's a square. It's a triangle. Does it change? Helena! What are you doing? Baby girl, come on. You're literally in the most inconvenient fucking place ever. Come on. Move your leg. Come on. Helena, come on. Oi! Come on. Jesus. Okay, so where's the... I can't see. Where's the blue thing? Is it not over here? No. I don't Is that it? No. You die. Fuck. How do we do this? You don't need the quick claw. You might. And then give you a berry that stops you from sleeping. And you a berry that stops you from sleeping. You a berry that stops you from sleeping. And if Sheridan has to come out, then we're screwed anyway. I'm almost certainly outsped by the haunter. Miss Magius. Is that because you know thunder? No, you know magical leaf. Shit. Okay, that's the play. You should be able to tank that. Yeah. No. Didn't kill her. Shit. She's going to outspeed me. Kino's magical leaf. She's just gonna fuck him up. Why are you using Shadow Ball? Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. No. No. Wait, you survived? Now everyone's far too damaged to fight the Haunter. Flinch, flinch. No. No! Oh, that was bad. That's worse. Just fucking hit him. I hate you. That's a disaster. That's actually a disaster. Okay. Weasel's dead. Gilbert's dead. And Luxio's dead. And I don't have any other Pokemon that are level 27. tribal fight, I need to completely rebuild my team. I don't have a replacement water type. Well, I've got Psyduck. But he's level 6. 5. He's level 5. Okay. And now I don't have a flying type. I've got Beautifly. Beautifly's garbage. Rotom for the electric. And instead of flying, let's just do psychic. God damn it. Disaster. That was actually a disaster. So you're at level cap, so I can't even use you currently. That feels as good a place as any to end it for now.